एंड अपर साइड ऑल माइनस एंड लोअर साइड. तो इफ यू से क्लॉक वाइज फॉर एग्जाम्पल देन दिस ऑर्बिटर विल कम ओवर हियर, दिस विल कम ओवर हियर. सो व्हाट विल बी द सिचुएशन, हियर प्लस विल कम हियर, माइनस विल कम हियर. सो द एंड ऑर्बिटल्स, दीज आर द एंडिंग ऑर्बिटल्स. एट द एंडिंग ऑर्बिटल्स वन विल बी प्लस एंड दिस विल बी माइनस, दिस विल बी द ओनली थिंग. सो दिस इज सिग्मा ऑर्बिटल. And we know when their orbitals, the sign is opposite, then it is sigma star. When the sign is opposite, then we call it sigma star. You have a question?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yada.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So now psi 1, we say here psi 1 is equal to sigma star. Now come at the middle orbital. Middle orbitals are pi orbitals. So pi orbitals have same size. When same size, it is pi orbital. Same sign. So now it is pi. Sigma star means anti-bonding. Pi means bonding. Sigma and sigma star, both are used for the sigma bond. Sigma for bonding, sigma star for anti-bonding. Similarly, pi and pi star, these are used for the pi orbitals, pi for bonding orbitals, pi star for anti-bonding orbitals. So now when the signs are opposite, it is anti-bonding. And actually these orbitals are sigma. So now we call it is sigma star because it is anti-bonding, because the signs on the two lobes, they are opposite. Now come to the middle orbital, the two signs are same. So now when the two signs are same, see the situation will be, it is pi. So now relation will be psi 1 pi. Sigma star and pi. For single bond, sigma bond, it is sigma star. For double bond or middle orbital, it is pi. Now rule is, we will correlate with the orbital which has the lowest energy. So sigma star and pi. The pi has lowest energy. So now we say, we correlate with the pi. Now again, this was the for psi 1. Now psi 2, the situation for psi 2 is...
Sorry, sigma star and karate ho, tahi paan jajay ko bond jade tayo, tadhe ho anti bhi hoche mana, tadhe paan ke sigma star and psi 1.
Pai sign mukhtalif, opposite, jare opposite hai sigma star. Opposite na ho jara pai plus ho jana, aite situation adi hindi. Jete pai positive hoche, ho sigma. Ye opposite hoche, pai star bhi hindi ho, aina sigma bhi hindi. Aga hindi aate halet ho. Is psi for psi 1. Psi 2 is picture chahe, plus plus, minus minus, plus plus, here minus minus. Now see, here, if plus comes here, this minus will come here. So now this plus will come over here, this will both will be the plus. It is psi 2. Now for psi 2 say, psi 2, is equal to psi 2. Sigma.
Sigma,
yes.
Sir, you repeat kajiye thoda samjhe mein kon aaya.
Ha ha, sahi. Psi 2, paro psi 4 orbitals. Psi 1, psi 2, psi 3, psi 4. For butadiene. For hexadiene, there are 5-1, 5-2, 5-3, 5-4, 5-6, 5-6 orbitals. For butadiene, 2-pi, for sigma, this is butadiene or cyclobutene. Active orbitals were two types, sigma orbitals and pi orbitals. Here, the butadiene will be converted into cyclohexene. Cyclohexene is converted into butadiene. So here, pi bond and sigma bond inwards. When we say sigma bonding again, when the sigma orbitals combine or overlap together, there will be two bonding formation take place, two orbitals, bonding orbital, anti-bonding orbital. For bonding orbital, we give the sign sigma, and for anti-bonding, sigma star. Similarly, if pi bonds are formed by the overlapping of pi orbitals or p orbitals, unhybridized p orbitals or pi orbitals. So now, if the bonding orbitals are formed, we say it is pi. If anti-bonding, then pi is star. How we can say the bonding and demanding? Then just look for the orbitals, neighboring orbitals. If they have similar sign, it is bonding orbital. If opposite sign, it is anti-bonding orbital or non-bonding orbital. So now here you see, if you start from the psi 1, psi 2, psi 3, psi 4 for butadiene, the shape of psi 1 is all plus, 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 plus. All upper lobes plus, plus, lower lobes all minus, minus. So if you look at the ending orbitals, terminal orbitals, here plus, 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 plus for psi 1. Again, I am repeating, that is for psi 1. Here all plus, here lower all minus. So if you look at the ending orbital, all is, they are going moving in one direction, that is unrotatory. In this rotatory, this was moving in the anticlockwise, this was going in the clockwise. But in conrotatory, all both orbitals, they are moving in the same direction. That is, now either clockwise or anticlockwise. If you move in the clockwise, then this plus will come over here, this plus will come over here. Means now what happens? If this plus comes over here, the plus will come over, the plus is, then minus will rotate over here. So we will have here psi 1 plus and this will minus. This is rotated upward side, this will right, move in the lower side. So now plus and minus. When plus minus signs are opposite, we say it is antibody. Which orbital is involved? Sigma. So now it is sigma star. So we say psi 1 terminal orbitals. It is psi 1 is related with sigma star. Have you got this thing? We are concerned with the sigma bond. When sigma bond is formed by the overlapping of sigma orbitals, if overlapping, if the two lobes are have same sign, it is bonding orbital. If opposite sign, anti-bonding. Bonding orbitals, they are shown by the only sigma sign. Anti-bonding by the sigma star. So when in conrotatory both are moving in the clockwise, this positive sign go outside, this minus sign will come inside. Here positive sign will come inside and this negative sign go outside. So now here plus and minus, both signs are opposite. So we say it is anti-binding. Which orbital is involved? Terminal. Terminal orbital is sigma. So now we say it is psi 1 is a sigma star. Now again come to the middle orbital. Middle orbital has same sign, plus plus. So now when same sign, it is bonding orbital. Which orbitals are involved? Pi orbitals. So we say only pi. So now psi 1 is related with the, correlated with the psi 1, sigma star and pi. Now we have to move or correlate with the orbital which have got the lowest energy. Now here is sigma star, here is 1 is sigma star, another is pi. Two orbitals are involved. One sigma star, another pi. So pi has got lowest energy than the sigma star. That is why we correlate with the pi. Now similarly come to the psi 2. The picture of psi 2 is here plus plus, minus minus. Means two the upper lobes. Here plus signs, here minus signs. Lower signs, here minus signs, here plus signs. Now if you move in the conrotatory, that is in the same direction, clockwise. So now this positive sign will come inside the ring, this negative go outside. So now here this positive will come inside, means both orbital becomes have same sign. If they have same sign, means it is a bonding. Which orbital? Sigma bond. It is sigma binding. So psi 2 is correlated with the sigma. This is for the ending orbital, terminal orbital. Now look at the middle orbital. Here the signs are opposite, plus and minus. So now if pi orbitals are related, they are now anti-binding orbitals. For anti-binding, the sign is pi star. So now we write here pi star. Now again, we will correlate with the orbital which has the lowest energy. Now we have here sigma and sigma star. Here sigma, sigma star. Which has got the lowest energy? Sigma. So now we will correlate with the sigma. Again come to the psi 3. Now again this picture of psi 3 is
धुंधली थी भैया वीडियो
प्लस माइनस
बस सही है कंटिन्यू करो और बुद्धि बस सही थी सर
हां
जी सर हां अच्छे सही थी कुछ कुछ बेहतर थी
थोड़ो घिम जे करे भाई घिम जे कहे ने कैमरा ने घिम दिया जीने नाउ साइड नाउ कम टू द साइड 3 प्लस माइनस माइनस प्लस सो नाउ हियर प्लस मिनिमाइज हियर प्लस and here plus this minus. Now see the terminal orbitals moving the clockwise. Positive sign will go outside and negative side comes inside. So this will be negative here. Here positive go inside, negative go outside. So this will be the picture. Plus minus. Now sigma plus minus means opposite sign. So psi 3 correlated with this sigma means it is sigma star
and pi.
And pi, just because the first and three they will have same sign. Again, psi 2 and psi 4 they will have same sign. So now here terminal orbital, now middle orbital, they are same sign. So same sign means it is pi, it is bonding. So the sign will be pi. Now correlate sigma star and pi. Which has the lowest energy? Which has the lowest energy? Pi. If you compare the
energy
of sigma and star and pi,
pi has got the
yes, sir. So now it will go to the
sigma
and star. Then it will go sigma and star. Now psi 4. Now psi 4. Now come to the psi 4. The picture of psi 4 is minus plus minus. Yeah, here, Baba.
Yes, sir.
The picture
plus,
of
plus minus.
Psi 4. What is the picture of psi 4? Minus plus minus. Again. Now again you see here. Again, connotatory. Go clockwise. This plus go inside, minus go outside. So now here will be plus
sigma.
Minus plus. Yes, sigma, sigma,
and pi star.
Terminal orbital. Now, middle is pi star. Now correlate with the lowest energy orbital. Here, sigma star and pi star. Which has got the lowest? Sigma, but sigma is already occupied. So now we will correlate with the sigma pi star.
Sigma is pi star.
Correlate with now just give the picture pi star. And give me time. Vivi.
Sir, you go
all around.
साइ फोर है उन्हें मैं तो बॉन्डिंग दी थी तब वो सांप पाइ स्टार शो लगाई ना सी
वाली एक दो वाली लिखो
सर सिग्मा जल्दी फिल्ट तड़े पान पाइ स्टार फिल करेगा
हाँ
छोटे सिग्मा पान साइ टू में फिल करे चुका वास ने तड़े पान पाइ स्टार फिल करा सी असल में थियर सिग्मा कर रहा है सिग्मा ऑलरेडी फिल्ड है तो नहीं करे पान पाइ स्टार कहेगा
ये सवाल है ये को सवाल ये पूछो भाई
सर
ये समझ में आया जी पूछो पूछो वो पूछो पूछो तो बोल दो दूं
सर था पहले सिग्मा जो को स्टार शो फिल के हो
किथे इनमें साइवर में हां दिसो वरी 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 एक दो पिक्चर लिखा दिसो सर सही गल ना समझ में आए तो पूछो तो पोग दे तू रेनी पिक्चर दिसो साइवर जी साइवर जी पिक्चर तो ही है ना प्लस 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 ये ना बाबा तमू के क्लॉक वाइज पॉजिटिव साइड विल गो आउटसाइड नेगेटिव साइड गो इनसाइड दिस पॉजिटिव साइड गो इनसाइड नेगेटिव साइड गो आउटसाइड तो पिक्चर कड़ी में थी बाबा इट प्लस
सर एंटीबॉडी
माइनस माइनस
एंटीबॉडी इज एंटीबॉडी इज भाई सिग्मा स्टार लिख दो बाबा
एंटीबॉडी का
साइड साइड में सिग्मा स्टार ना एंटीबॉडी तिनी में थी पाई में थी नहीं सिग्मा में थी ये बॉन्ड हियर फिलहाल कोई बचे सिग्मा बॉन्ड ये जो बॉन्ड है सिग्मा बॉन्ड है बाबा ही
लोअर एनर्जी टर्मिनल बॉन्ड स्टार है
ना ना सिग्मा टर्मिनल बॉन्ड जेके सिग्मा जेके मिडिल बॉन्ड है वो है नॉन टर्मिनल है मिडिल वो है पाई ये बॉन्ड कहीं पर टर्मिनल जी ये टर्मिनल है ना ये मिडिल मिडिल है तो हियर फिलहाल जो शुरुआत बॉन्ड के टर्मिनल का कहबा टर्मिनल इज सिग्मा आएगा समझ में टर्मिनल लेकिन कोई बात हां टर्मिनल पे सिग्मा मिडिल पे जेकेन से पायर शुरुआत पॉइंट के अंदर हर जगह दो सिग्मा 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 स्टार सिग्मा सिग्मा स्टार शुरुआत जगह पर के टर्मिनल का कही पहुंचो ना मिडिल पे तो तेरी टर्मिनल की पोजीशन छ है पहुंचो ना था पाई जी सक पिक्चर पे तो शुरुआत है ता के सिग्मा का सिग्मा ऑर्बिटल पाई गो आउटसाइड नेगेटिव गो इनसाइड तो नाउ नेगेटिव या पॉजिटिव गो इनसाइड नेगेटिव गो आउटसाइड तो पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव बोथ साइंस आर अपोजिट मींस इज एंटी बाइंडिंग एंड दिस ऑर्बिट दिस इज पिक्चर द फर्स्ट सिग्मा अबे नाला चेक कर दो तो नाउ इट इज एंटी बाइंडिंग व्हिच एंटी बाइंडिंग सिग्मा दैट नाउ वी हैव रिटन द सिग्मा स्टार साई 1 सिग्मा स्टार नाउ लुक एट द non terminal or middle orbital both signs are same so it will be middle orbital means pi bonding or anti bonding it is bonding so it gives the sign pi so psi dear sigma star is pi similarly in case of psi 2 plus plus minus minus so in which plus and minus if they rotate in this plus plus minus 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 go outside plus go inside this plus go inside both becomes plus so it will be sigma टर्मिनल मिडिल ऑर्बिटल विल बी माइनस 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 प्लस साइन सो अपोजिट साइन एंटी बाइंडिंग दैट इज फॉर सिग्मा पाई सो वी कॉल द पाई स्टार एंड वंस यू राइट फॉर साई 1 एंड साई 2 देन पिक्चर विल बी रिपीटेड देन फॉर 3 साई 1 पिक्चर विल बी रिपीटेड साई सिग्मा स्टार एंड पाई एंड देन साई 4 यू विल सी इट विल बी डबल सो सम टाइम यू नो वी नो वी राइट फॉर द होमो फॉर होमो इफ यू रिमेंबर होमो एंड लीमो if the we know the number of electrons involved orbitals if two electrons then homo will be one four electrons just divide by half two it will be two if the six electron hexatrine the homo will be three cyclohexatetraene cyclooctatetraene means four electrons are there if four electrons there homo will be four so in this way ikha likhe aba running out time so now then we see we for to write the homo we always divide the total number of orbitals by the 2 so we will make half what will be half that will be homo so homo of hexatetraene will be 3 homo of the octatetraene will be 4 so now here for psi 1 picture is sigma star pi for psi 2 it is sigma then pi star for psi 3 sigma star pi for psi 4 sigma and psi star the rule is the minimum crossing rule is we have to relate correlate with the lowest energy so now in this case between the sigma star and sigma pi the pi has lowest energy that is why we have written the we have taken the sigma pi here I to sigma competition between the sigma and pi star sigma has got the lowest energy to have we are correlated with the sigma. Psi 3, here sigma star and pi. Pi has got lowest energy, but pi is already occupied. That is why we will correlate with the sigma star. Similarly, sigma and pi star, here pi star has lower energy, and then, no, sorry, sigma has lower energy, but sigma is already occupied. That is why we will correlate with the pi star. So this is the picture. Now where is the, if we, the correlation? There is now psi 1. It is psi 1 is the line between it, sigma and pi, psi 2 between the, it is more than the pi, then psi 3, it is less than the sigma pi star, then psi 4, it is a lowest energy than the sigma star. Now correlate psi 1. Psi 1 is correlated with the pi. Where is pi? So we write diagram. Correlate diagram is psi is psi 1 pi. So pi is related with psi 1. Then psi 2. Psi 2 is related with the
sigma.
So now here write sigma. Once you write this picture, then you can fit in the diagram. Then psi 3 is related with the sigma star. So psi 3, sigma star. Psi 4 with the pi star. So this will be the picture. Correlation diagram. Is it clear? ఈ బాబా దిశ్యోటో లిఖ్యోటో తో పాకుతే వదు ఎన్ని మేకు బసలు కోనే ఈ జేటా జేటా లగి పే ఎరిగే పాన్ కోరిలేట్ కేర్ కోరిలేషన్ డయాగ్రామ్ మే
బగర రోజ దక్షిణ మే పానీ పే జనో తది సాఫ్ కరు హూ దక్షిణ మే పానీ పే జనో హలో సంత భాయ్
Now we have two reactions, thermal or photochemical. Now first you correlate with the thermal. Now in thermal means bonding orbital, that is ground state. So now ground state, psi 1 and psi 2 are the ground state, psi 3 and psi 4 they are. When these are the excited states, either antibonding or excited states, these are the ground states. So the picture of for the thermal reaction, it is for thermal. This is a symbol for thermal. Now picture psi 1, psi 2. Now they are correlated with the psi means two electrons they are lying in the psi 1, psi 2 electrons they are lying in the psi 2. Sigma and pi, two sigma electrons they are lying. Here by symbol, reject the number. Psi 1 has two electrons. Psi 2 has two electrons. This is the ground state. Is it okay? Now just you correlate with, now here you see, psi 1 is correlated with the?
Psi 2.
Psi 2.
Psi.
Pi 2, it is always pi 2. Because sigma, then pi 2, so pi 2 will have how many electrons?
2 electrons.
Pi 2, this is ground state. Here pi 2, and then sigma 2, psi 2 is sigma.
Sigma 2.
Sigma 2. Sigma is sigma, there's no, only pi is pi 2. Sigma is same. Only pi, so two electrons in the pi 2 sir. And two electrons in the sigma 1. Sigma 1 or sigma?
Sir, pi 2 cho likhe hai, sir.
Pi
2
pi 2 pi 2 electrons, there are four electrons. Two electrons, they are lying sigma 1, the orbital 1, K shell and M shell. So first,
hitte sir ta likhyo hai jeko pi 2 wari mate 2 likhyo o 2 ta ba electrons and he pi 2 cha ke likhyo hai
नंबर ही पाई मथे पाई नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन नंबर पाई नंबर व्हिच नंबर ऑफ ऑर्बिटर और शेल दिस शो द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन सो नाउ यू सी हियर साई वन साई टू इट इज ग्राउंड स्टेट इट इज ऑल्सो देयर इज नो स्टार मींस इट इज ग्राउंड स्टेट रिएक्शन अलाउड सो थर्मल रिएक्शन हाउ मेनी इलेक्ट्रॉन फोर इलेक्ट्रॉन थर्मल रिएक्शन कॉन रोटेटरी अलोड उनमें छाओ पहली पार कर डिस रोटेटरी में डिस अलोड हो ये याद कर याद हो ना के थर्मल रिएक्शन फोर इलेक्ट्रॉन डिस रोटेटरी वाज नॉट अलोड बट हियर फोर इलेक्ट्रॉन थर्मल रिएक्शन कॉन रोटेटरी अलोड नाउ कम टू दी फोटोकेमिकल रिएक्शन फोटोकेमिकल रिएक्शन मींस वी हैव टू गिव दी what you call it is photochemical reaction means excitation the two electron they will remain in the s psi 1 then from psi 2 one will be excited psi. promoted and will go to the psi 3 so this will be the position psi 1 2 psi 2 1 psi 3 1 okay now only let Psi 1 2. Now Psi 1 2 means Psi 1 is related to the Pi.
Pi 2.
This is the we can first we can say first excited state. Photochemical reaction first excited state. So now Psi 1 is related to the Pi. ಇದು ಘನ ಬರೀ ಹೊತ್ತು ಹೋಯ್ತದ ಮುಖ ಮೇಲೆ ಬಿಡಿ ಚೆಕ್ ಇಡುವ ಚೆಕ್ ಬಿಡ್ ಬಾವಿ ಚೆಕ್ ಬಿನಾಲೆ ಬಂದ ಚೆಕ್ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಬಹಿರ್ ಮೂವ್ ಎಡ್ಕಂತ ಇವ ನಾಲ್ಕು ಚೋರ ಸೈಯನ ಇದೆ 40 HUL ठीक नाउ यू सी साई वन रिलेटेड विद दी पाई
वन रिलेटेड विद दी
साई
देन साई साई टू
और घटे
और घटे
सर ता एकड़ी माइक बंद कयो
आओ बंद कर ठीक और सही हो तो साई वन विद दी पाई Psi 2 with the sigma and then Psi 3 with the sigma star. So now correlate. You see the first excited state, again this is also first excited state. Whenever the star is involved, we say anti-bonding are excited state. So excited state. But you here see the excitation take place from the सिग्मा टू सिग्मा स्टार सिग्मा टू सिग्मा इफ यू सी इथिलीन देन द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स आर गोइंग शिफ्टिंग फ्रॉम पाई टू पाई स्टार लेस देयर इज मोर डिस्टेंस इफ यू सी द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन द साई एंड साई सॉरी पाई एंड पाई स्टार एंड साई टू एंड साई स्टार सो लिसन दिस थिंग जस्ट सी द डिस्टेंस between the pi and pi star and psi 2 and psi 3 are you getting are you listening me this thing just look into the distance between the pi and this is pi and pi star and this distance is between the psi 2 and psi 3 look at this thing distance between the pi and pi star Here, distance between the psi 2 and psi 3. when we use ethylene, you know, ethylene,
sir, then all repeat kar jao sir.
Aur repeat kar ban ba khatam to
ho gaya. Hetu jago ta likhyo hai na hi ta aero hoyo jeko vari ta likhyo
de
in the past jago pai mein ba electron inda sigma ekdo electron sigma star mein ekdo electron
ha
ohi first excited state hai.
कार्बन ब्यूटा डाई ना साइक्लो ब्यूटी मीन्स टू डबल बॉन्ड ओके हियर देयर इज द कंजुगेशन देयर इज ओनली डबल बॉन्ड. So when only double bond means only pi and pi star orbitals are there. Here when butadiene means we have four orbitals, psi 1, psi 2, psi 3, psi 4. So now here if ethylene, only ethylene, we have to supply the energy so that the electron will move. In case of ethylene, electron will move from the pi to pi star. Means it has traveled more distance as compared to this one. If you compare with the butadiene, just from the psi 2 to psi 3, if you excite, then it will be psi 2 to psi 3, psi 2 psi 3 here, same. Psi for excitation state, and for butadiene it is from psi 2 to psi 3. You look here, psi 2 to psi 3. The distance is similar as compared to the distance between the pi and pi star. Pi and pi star, they are only involved in the ethylene. That is why ethylene only absorb in at 185 or 87 nanometer, while butadiene absorb at the I think 270 nanometer. It is absorbing at the higher wavelength because here it is easy to excite the electron. Less energy is required to excite the electron, that is from psi 2 to psi 3. But here more energy is required to excite the electron from this pi to pi star. Now if you ask the question, which excitation is more easy, that is whether from pi to pi star or psi to psi 3, the answer is from psi to psi 3, because here distance is less energy is required to excite the electron from psi 2 to psi 3. To go the electron or to move the electron from psi 2 to psi 3, less amount of energy is required. And to move the electron from the psi to pi to pi star, it is more energy is required. That is why if the more energy is required, the wavelength will be, absorption will be, lambda max will be low, lower number. If the less energy is required, means the wavelength will be more. So in this case, less amount of energy is required to move the electron from psi 2 to psi 3 to make the excitation. That is why butadiene is absorbing at the higher wavelength, 270 nanometer. But here more energy is required in this case. In this case, ethylene. So ethylene is with more energy is required. That is why it is difficult to excite the electron in case of ethylene as compared to butadiene. So now, if you compare the excitation, it is easy to excite the electron in case of butadiene as compared to ethylene. Or in other words, we say it is difficult to excite the electron in case of ethylene as compared to butadiene. Now again, if you apply same principle over the bonds when there are only single bonds are there, say ethane, then we have to apply the too much energy to excite the electron from sigma to sigma star. If we say we are just moving the electron from sigma to sigma star, it is just approximately impossible, because too high energy is required to excite the electron from sigma to sigma star. Now, if you have this, keep your mind in this thing, then come here. This is excited state. This is also excited state. Now, in this case, what is happening? In photochemical reaction, excitation is taking place. But now, you see, if you correlation, the excitation is taking place from sigma to sigma star. Very high amount of energy is required. Very high amount is required. That is not possible. That is why we say, first, this is the first excited state. This is the first excited state. But this excitation is impossible or very difficult. That is why reaction is not allowed.
Not allowed.
Reaction is not allowed. So now if you compare butadiene into and cyclobutene, that is, if the reaction is taking place this rotatory, then the thermal reaction here, ground state was allowed in this rotatory, the not allowed. But here, non-rotatory, it is allowed. It is opposite. That is when we use it in case of disrotatory, the excitation here, photochemical reaction was allowed, but here photochemical reaction is not allowed. Is it okay? Now, Baba, you all samajh mein aayi itni?
Sir,
yes sir.
Yes sir.
Samajh mein aayi na Baba?
Yes sir.
सर एक्साइटेशन चार्जे करे इम्पॉसिबल है तो डिस्टेंस पर दो सर
डिस्टेंस पर दो टू बच सिग्मा सिग्मा का पोचे तो पाई ऑर्बिटल माना सिग्मा
सिग्मा का पाई स्टार में तो इतरो वदो डिस्टेंस है नहीं करे लाई डिफिकल्टी दी दी है
हां सिग्मा का स्टार ना सिग्मा का पाई स्टार ना सिग्मा का
सिग्मा स्टार सिग्मा का सिग्मा स्टार डिस्टेंस का वदो नहीं करे इम्पॉसिबल है योजक
इलाई एलाई हो जाता है
कपे वो एक्साइटेशन ये इंपॉसिबल है नहीं करे रिएक्शन भी इंपॉसिबल है
उन्हीं में बीच में एक बैरियर है जैसे सिग्मा ऑर्बिटल का पाई ऑर्बिटल का चल तो सिग्मा ऑर्बिटल के पे हाई अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी कलू पे अब्सॉर्ब वो बैरियर क्रॉस कर पे पाई ऑर्बिटल को पूरी सिग्मा के साथ पहुंच दो मैंने बस तमाम दुश्वार है इस वस्तु में इतना एक्साइटेशन थे जैसे जितने तक सिग्मा टू सिग्मा स्टार जो माना इंपॉसिबल सिग्मा पाई टू पाई स्टार पॉसिबल है पाई टू सिग्मा ऐसा पॉसिबल है पर सिग्मा टू सिग्मा ऐसा पॉसिबल ही कौन है जो इनके बैरियर बीच में दिया सिग्मा पाई स्टार द सिग्मा के पे
मसलो कौन है जता बुदा पा पाई का है ना सिग्मा स्टार वंजी सके तो बीच में एकड़ो बैरियर है तो उन जो प्रॉब्लम कौन है पर बैरियर ने नहीं करे मसलो तो थे
पर अब उमूमन यो थिंदो ना सिर्फ पॉसिबल रिएक्शन छ है जैसे पाई इन्वॉल्व हो जन सिग्मा टू सिग्मा ऐसा सिग्मा जैसे हो ना सिग्मा एच में बीच में पाई एच दो रहे और हिता पाई स्टार का पाई हिने बीच में स्टोर हो पर भाई एंटीबॉडी है उन जगह एंटीबॉडी है माने भाई इनमें इलेक्ट्रॉन होते ही कोन जो ल्यूमो हिमो में लाओ पाहो में जाओ इनमें इलेक्ट्रॉन होते ही कोन इनका वजह से एक्साइटेशन था थी नहीं कोन ये भाई एक्साइटेड से खुद एलईडी से मैन सिर्फ ये पाई तो पाई जो पाई का पाई एनर्जी ड्रेन वही पाई स्टार भी ना पाई स्टार में जरूरत ही कोन पड़ी कंडीशन जो थी ना तो पाई का पाई स्टार पाई का पाई का पाई सिग्मा स्टार में जरूरत ही कोन पड़ी नॉन बाइंडिंग इलेक्ट्रॉन देखते हो ना नॉन एंटी बाइंडिंग नीचे नॉन बाइंडिंग जाओ ना ठीक है ऑर्बिटल हो ना बाइंडिंग ऑर्बिटल देखते हो ना पर बाइंडिंग में हिस्सा बैठना देयर इज नॉट एन इलेक्ट्रॉन कैन मूव फ्रॉम एन टू पाई स्टार पाई इलेक्ट्रॉन कैन मूव फ्रॉम पाई टू पाई स्टार बट इट इज इम्पॉसिबल टू मूव द इलेक्ट्रॉन फ्रॉम सिग्मा टू सिग्मा स्टार दैट इज वाई वी से दिस रिएक्शन इज दैट नाउ वी से फोर इलेक्ट्रॉन non-rotatory photochemical reaction is not allowed or disallowed. Now from today's lecture, we have just got one point. If you compare with the disrotatory, we have done the four electron thermal reaction as well as photochemical reaction, disrotatory and non-rotatory. So four electron thermal reaction, disrotatory, the thermal reaction is not allowed. Photochemical reaction is allowed, but in case of four electron thermal reaction, non-rotatory thermal reaction is allowed, but photochemical reaction is not allowed because very high energy amount is required. So this is the main difference between the disrotatory and non-rotatory of four electron system because beta diene or cyclobutene both involve the four electron system. Now if you do the same, now if we have done, we have converted cyclobuty into butadiene. If you do the same reaction for butadiene into conversion of butadiene into cyclobutene, you will see same situation will take place. You will get the same graph, same diagram will be obtained if you convert the butadiene into cyclobutene. So the reaction either forward direction or backward direction. That is either the conversion of cyclobutene into butadiene or conversion of butadiene into cyclobutene. Then if you write the orbital diagram, same picture will appear. Is it okay? Is it clear here now? Baba, agte vadhu.
Yes, sir.
Ane, ane, ane vadhu. Ye tampan karegi do?
Yes, sir.
Ye sari se repetition hai. Conversion of cyclobutene into butadiene or conversion of butadiene into cyclobutene will have the same picture. Ye agar zehn rakhiye dita. Ye zehn mein gal rakhi ta practice kare dijo. हिकड़ो तो मुद्दा करा प्रोसेस ई तां पा प्रोसेस करे दिसजो पर जो सागी अचे थी या नथी अचे जे सागी अचे थी मला ता जवाब सही है गलत अचे थी मला किथे गलती ता कई है
सर ही पा रिंग क्लोजिंग कया रिंग ओपनिंग असा करा दिसो या
हां सही सही
ई पा रिंग क्लोजिंग कई है ना
ई पा ओपनिंग कई है बा साइक्लोब्यूटेन इनटू ब्यूटाडाइन के लपा जाउ के
सर इन ऑर्बिटल एनालिसिस का एफएमओ जे बेस्ट थिंग ना सम प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व के सर हु जल्दी थी ना सर
जल्दी थी ना बिल्कुल जल्दी ना वो मुझे ही पा इतरो बात का 2 मिनट लगना था
यस सर वो एमओ एंड लोमोडिसी है सम
100% सही बच्चे तो सर थोड़ा टाइम होकर आज तक होगा तो बदला मुझे तो खत्म कर चंदन आज शरीर में जगह तानी बदली वे खत्म क्यों हुआ खत्म क्यों कंटिन्यू क्यों छा बुधा तो बंदे सा कहनो बा फिर
बस
सर ठीक है सर
ठीक हेलो जरा अलग कर ये तो याद थी ना सही है ओके बाय फिर
खुदा हाफिज़ खुदा थैंक यू